This is me, Nick Smith. Thought I'd get in early, get a head start. Turns out. That was a very bad idea.